This is Camden Hughes back with another look of the week. This works really well over rhythm changes, although it's a set of substitute chord changes. That's regular rhythm changes at 165. We're actually going to use C major, C sharp diminished, so ascending root movement here, D minor, D sharp diminished, resolving to E minor or C over E. Also works really well over an 8 minutes behaving in tunes that use that chord progression. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll be back with more on Fridays.